Welcome to Seacliff Storytime in Brooklyn. We're here in Brooklyn and it is Pumpkin Day. There are a lot of pumpkins all around. I see pumpkins coming. It's a sunny day. Pack your lunch. Uh-oh, into the treetops. Squirrels munch. Lots of squirrels around too. The scarecrow waves and there's an open latch through the gate to the pumpkin patch. Ah, there's a bumpy cart. The ponies run, and the baby goats, they have all the fun. The cornfields are here, the red barn's there, and then pumpkins, pumpkins everywhere. Jump right in. The orange sea, an orange sea of pumpkins. Giant pumpkin, just for me. Rolling ball, uh-oh, watch it go. Thump, 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 then. Uh-oh, oh, here come those goats. There they are. We found yours. What a prize. Little pumpkin, more my size. Take a spoon and scoop it out and scoop all the goo out. Make a face, yikes, it looks like you. No, on our porch a yellow light, ready for this spooky night. Orange moon in the sky, big and round like pumpkin pie. Oh, what a great story, great story. We're quite a way off from Halloween, but people are gathering those pumpkins. And we have a birthday, a wonderful birthday. We have Nick's birthday. Now I know Shannon and Jimmy and Jerry and Young Jim and Melissa, and we, as we call them, the cousins from Porchester. That would be Mark and James and Luke. I'm sure they're all gathered around to wish Nick a happy birthday. I believe the girls were right. It is a chocolate cake for you, Nick. Let's give a rousing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nick. Happy birthday to you. All right. Thank you. Thank you, Ariel. Thank you, Oberon, back at home waiting for us to get there. And of course, thank you, cameraman Dan. And remember, I love you all very, very much.